As I mentioned before, internet is probably being envisioned being used well beyond the original scope of what it was for. So the challenge would be how to make that fairly convenient and accessible to the everyday consumer, not just for engineer or for techie. So that's a good challenge, but it is a challenge that we might not be able to just look at our prior playbook to figure out how to go do.